Hey, what's up? Hope you're having a fantastic day. Welcome back to another video. If you're new around here, I'm Ben Rowland and this channel's all about live loop and upload 3 videos just like this one every single week. So if that's something you're interested in, consider subscribing. Now in today's video, I wanted to show you the various loop track modes on the BOSS RC-10R. So there are 3 loop track modes available on the BOSS RC-10R. These are series, parallel, and single. Now I'll explain a little bit more in depth what each of them can do later on in the video, but I'll first show you how you can access them. So we're gonna click this menu button over here. We're gonna first click into rhythm and loop, click the dial in, then we're gonna scroll over to the right. We're gonna keep going until we see this option here, loop track mode. Now currently I have mine set to series. Now series allows you to run A and B style loops. So for example, track 1 will be loop A, which will be for the verse, and then track 2 will be loop B, which will be for the chorus, and we can switch between them seamlessly just by operating the rhythm foot switch. Now you'll be familiar with this loop operation mode because it will be the one you've seen in all of the BOSS demos that they released on their Facebook page and at NAMM and all that sort of stuff. Now you'll probably be wondering, why doesn't my BOSS RC-10R work like the ones in the demo? Well, that's because out the box, it actually comes in parallel mode. Now what parallel mode is, it allows you to run 2 track loop pedals. So you'll have track 1 and track 2 working together in tandem and they'll be synced. So for example, you can play track 1 and 2 at the same time. It's no longer section based looping where only one will play at a time. Now this is how mine came out the box. It came in parallel mode, but obviously I thought, why isn't my BOSS RC-10R working like the demos? It's because it was in parallel mode. But personally, I'm not too keen on this mode because of the limited foot switches. It gets quite difficult to try and switch track 1 and 2 off and things like that. Now, if you want to run it in this mode and make your life a little bit easier, you can map external foot switches, and I have a tutorial over here explaining that in a little bit more depth. Now, the final mode you can run the tracks in is single. Now what single is, it's basically what it says, it's single. It turns the looper pedal into basically just a single track loop station. So let's set ours to series, because series for me personally is the best mode you can run your BOSS RC-10R in, and I'll demonstrate this one in action. So looking at the BOSS RC-10R, the first thing we're going to want to do is we're going to want to hold our rhythm foot switch in for 2 seconds. This is gonna turn loop sync on, which now means our rhythm track is going to be synced to our loop track. We're now going to click our rhythm foot switch and it's gonna trigger our counting, and then it's gonna automatically start recording on this loop. Now we're gonna initiate loop playback. So now our drum track and our loops are playing together. But what we're gonna do is, because we're running in series mode, we can now hop over to loop 2, which is gonna be loop B, and we can begin a chorus section now, for example, and it'll automatically stop track 1 and automatically start recording track 2. So watch this. We're gonna hold in the rhythm button for 2 seconds, and there you go. It's gonna jump over to track 2, and now it's recording on track 2. We can now initiate playback on track 2, and we can jam around for a little bit, and then we can jump back over to track 1 by holding this in for 2 seconds, and there you are, we're back at track 1, and we're now running drum beat 1 once again. Now, let me know in the comment section down below which is your favorite way to run the BOSS RC-10R out of the 3 modes I've shown you today, because I'd be quite interested to know at how you have your loop set up. But thank you so much for watching. I hope you thoroughly enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider leaving me a like and a subscribe. This channel's all about live looping. I upload live looping tutorials, live loop performances every Tuesday, Thursday, and now Saturdays. I've been Ben Rowlands. You can find me online at benrowlandsmusic.com. If you want to learn more about live looping, check out this video here, and I'll see you in the next one.